What's happening, guys? My name is Aussie Cranks, and welcome back to part 5 of Far Cry 5. Actually, no, it's part 4, sorry. I've just been doing some side missions off screen.
Now maybe things can get back to normal.
You haven't really missed much. I may just focus on the main missions for this playthrough, because it's probably just going to take way too long to do all side missions on recording too, so. Anyway, if you enjoy, guys, just let me know. Let's get to it.
I love this place so much.
I could play this game all day.
Was wondering when you were gonna stop by. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase them out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Guns are just
this is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Alright, let's see how far it is on the map. Alright, so it's just over here, so. Okay, it's not too far. Alright, let's go get my car.
It's just nice to see folks out and about.
My town.
Can't get nothing of this. I might buy a new car, actually. Because I can actually afford to. Not sure whether to get that one or that one. It's a 67 2002. Many argue that this modern day reboot of a classic muscle car is better. Kids these days. This muscle car has been seen a lot of fads come and go. It's driven what I might actually go the older version. I always like the older looking cars. Yeah, I'm actually gonna buy this, guys. So buy my first car. Which color would I like to go to? I might just go the blue. I'm just gonna leave it at that. And there we go. First car. Nice. What's it called? Okay. Got a guy with me too.
Thanks for waiting.
So, which way do I have to go?
Everyone gets marked. We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Move now.
Keep doing what you can.
Alright, let's go. Don't really need to hire off.
Come in. Let's do this.
actually.
You try to fight.
Watch my back.
I just assist. You will be purged.
I don't know if there's any enemies around, actually. Actually, I saw one.
If you open your hearts to the project at Eden's Gate,
alright, so we got one of those. That one's actually a little bit harder to kill. I had to kill a few of them. Another one. See if I can try and take
your position. In our garden.
Come on, turn around.
Turn around. It was the father who said to him,
come on, man.
Take them, John. Take them,
this bush.
Those who deny the project are the ones most in need of its salvation.
I mean, it's not very hidden,
their
but
souls are great. Their souls are not beyond Satan.
Just gonna have a bit more of this. Move! Come on!
Confess.
Jesus! Okay, so that's a dead end. So that's two.
I know.
I should stare at them and shut up.
Exposing your darkest secrets can be.
So I've just taken out, but I don't know how much is actually in this area.
This is a safe space. There is no judgment here.
So I'm just being more cautious. Actually, I don't know whether just. Whoa! Nice, I took three out in one shot. Well, not one shot, but I took three out at once.
Contact!
I actually have to have aim assist because I cannot control the aim sometimes. Did you guys hear that? What the hell was going on there? Someone getting tortured or something. Thank you. Alright, so I have to get some more.
Embrace it. Embrace the power.
I actually know. If you're in this and you're a Peggy, I've got you in my sights. If you're resistance, come on up and see me in the grain elevator. I've got some goodies you can. So how do I get in?
My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away.
It's like, what the hell was it? That's not me. A lot of fun. That's an awesome truck. I love that truck.
Holy shit, I can't believe my eyes.
Damn, I can build my own.
I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Man, this is the most awesome game.
Sweet, so I can use it whenever I want. That's one done.
Hey, fella.
Hey, buddy.
God bless this stupid town.
Oh, boy. Alright, let's see what we got next.
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. The Colts at our doorstep and I think they're here for my plane. We can't hold out for long.
Alright, I might go that one next. I've actually done a lot of... not a whole lot, but I've done about 3 or 4 side missions. Alright, so you haven't missed out on much. Okay, so the next one I've got a... so that's the Lumber Mill, and that's the county jail.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, Deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it, because the harder you resist, well,
Although this guy, I mean, he's just, the whole family's psycho. I don't know if there's any other easier way to get your car, but it's the only way now. Why not? Alright, whatever.
Holy shit, kid! You pissed in John's cornflakes! He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you! So keep your head on a swivel! Dutch out!
Gone to this church. So what's going on in here? I haven't actually been in here yet.
Force prayer on anyone.
I've searched everywhere else.
I'll tell you, it works. Good timing, deputy.
Hey there,
we
cowboy.
We need to talk.
There's a bus wreck not far from here, where some local resistance like to hang out. Saw them hoarding bottles and grain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire.
I got some news for you.
It's just nice to see folks out and about.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Thanks for all your help here.
Now maybe things can get back to normal.
I can't believe it's come to this.
I kinda am. Can you let me speak, mate? I can't believe how many times I've told me stuff that I've heard 1,000 times. Couldn't think for a second. There. I was thinking, where did I see that card? Yeah. Alright, so I've just gotta take the mark off that. That's the mark I've gotta get. Alright, quick, get in.
I'm in. Let's do this. It's just nice to see folks out and about.
This might be a bit of a journey. Damn, okay. That just happened. Oh, come on. Alright, so I'll remember next time not to just go blazing in. Come on.
The festival is now open to vendor applications.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's Pig Farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You've got to attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Come
Wash away your sinful heart from the earth.
Uh-huh. So, oh, actually, now that was...
thing left to do with an irredeemable soul is to burn
I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna go the other way.
You're not safe, sinner! You never will be!
Is that the guy just here?
I'm changing position.
Hey, Sean. They could be anywhere.
No problem.
I've been real lucky today.
No, I didn't want you to.
Alright, let's get going.
Close by.
I know just what to do.
I'll get you to take him out.
Open your arms! The boss!
Move now!
Accept his gift!
You an idiot. I can't get ya. Otherwise I'm gonna burn.
Word is, there's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosives packed in his ranch. Could go a long way towards helping the resistance.
Check your fire. We only need to hit him once. Don't let him escape. There's that deputy.
What the hell's going on? All this stuff.
It's deputy hunting season.
Get rid of that stuff. What the hell? That's never happened to me. I don't know what happened there.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph. Shh.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
I actually didn't realize that was meant to happen. I thought I actually died.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Thank you.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Followers are running scared now.
That was a fucking scramble.
That's a good one.
Over here, deputy. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Sorry, I didn't realize it's not talking.
Hey, man. How are you?
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! There's a better spot! On your six!
How is it that one child wants nothing, while the child next door...
Seriously?
You
leave me hanging?
Go back to my dead wife.
Fair enough. boy.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute. The cult sending reinforcements.
My bunker, it's impregnable. I built it myself, but even if you do, you'll never get back out again. Okay. Alright, well, you can't get in, can you? Guess not. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. It's a pretty long video. But yeah, anyway, guys, if you like this, just let me know, and I'll keep cranking these videos.
Peggy's in my sight.
Take care.
sin.
Move and
it's a poison.
Back.